here we go.
Thank you.
six, or the rear, yeah, rear mirror. Looks like that is in opposition. But that said, everybody else is happy with their position. USAC officials are happy.
I'm happy.
Lights will go out here. Sprint cars, what 20 is now 2 horses. 16, 17 cars, so we lost 3. The lights are out. We're still looking for 30 more laps of wingless sprint car racing. Here we go. Thank you.
Hey, Geoff, when you get a minute, Geoff pulled that iron like, who won? And I'm like, well, that's a good question, because I was coming down the stairs. There were a lot of things going on. There was a lot of traffic. There was all kinds of stuff. I mean, I don't feel bad now, because you didn't even know who won. But you know now, Geoff Ensign. Ensign, yes. Incredible run. I mean, you did some moves. You made a lot of ground up. There was a lot of stuff going on in that race. Talk about some of it, if you will.
Yeah, I knew we had a pretty good car from the start, but I screwed up and threw it a little too high and got off the track, but I think I got a caution, so everybody lined back up again, but had to come from deep, but I knew we had a good car, and I was worried about tires, so I kind of was patient with tires, past guys that made mistakes, but then I knew we had a long green run, I'm like, I gotta go, you know, I gotta push the tires a little hard, but not too hard, and once I got the lead, I was like, just save the tires, make them go around the high side of the can, because you still have a little bit of the tank to get in the checkers.
Hey, we're getting going on that thing. It was rough and rocky. It took forever to get it going, to get a lap in. And all your thoughts then, you get frustrated, you just want to go. You want to get some of that long green so that you can manage the car, manage the tires. But it was a rough and rocky start.
Yeah, for sure. A track like this is always tight. One group on the bottom and stuff. And a couple of cars got together, and I ran in the back of Sean. I'm very sorry I did that, but I just didn't get checked up. I was coming, and one day the car stayed together, and I got the win tonight.
It was an exciting finish, I got to tell you, for me, because walking down here again, I'm thinking, I got to interview these guys, and how am I going to put them in order? And then here you pull up in the car, like, who the hell won this race? Geoff Ensign, great job. You had a lot of smiles going on down here. Good job. And thanks for coming to the Stockton 99 Dirt Track, Geoff. You got anybody you want to thank?
Yeah, I got to thank all my sponsors, Jim and Ed Carlos, for giving me a great car to drive, the Clutch Motorsports, Rob Hunter Bale Bonds, so many able maids, Rapid Rooter, you go on, Sparkus Collision, I have so many, and what did everyone do?
You think about any more, call them. All right.